Hey folks, as you can see off the creek channel, we're fishing that little pocket, little indent. Here shows where the fish was located in the pocket there. And I drew this line here. Left of the line is where the slack water was coming off that creek channel.
Bubba! I take that to the scale. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir, yes, sir. What happened was, this comes around and we went into a creek that went back. As soon as we turned the corner, the creek we created that eddy and made that water slack, and I caught the first one and missed the second one. I had, you know, had it hooked a little bit and then it got off. Over in that creek there, in Grassy Creek. Now, coming up on this, I don't have a creek going back. I just have this little indentation part here that you can see it's, you know, we're out of the wind, but that wind is creating a current coming down, and they're sitting in these little things, in these little sloughs or whatever you want to call them, pockets.
Yeah.
there's two bass, the pictures of the bass that I caught. Just a thought process in my head. The first one. There you go. Oh! Heavy. Motherfucker took it. Bing! And he's gone. I was about to tell you that this was a primo looking spot. What I was, that was good bass. He would have kept.
Alright everybody, here we are at Kerr, May 2nd, about to get it in here, met my partner, real nice guy, think we can work today, get things done, just sitting out here waiting for them to get back from parking the truck. I had a boater that can back the boat up on the ramp. Oh wow, that was a blessing. But here we are in the early mornings. Whew. Got the little jitters a little bit. Thank the Lord for a beautiful day. Getting me up. Jennifer up. It's 5:38 right now. They're going to start launching probably about 6:30 in the meeting that we had. The pre-tournament meeting yesterday, 6:30. We got a 22-mile run all the way from the bottom of Nutbush on Kerr. We're going all the way out. Jeezy wheezy. Going mid-lake. We're not going up to Clarksville. Probably as far north as Goats Island, which we'll go today, but that's where we're at. And want a big shout out to my man Rob. Bless you, brother. Without you, you know, you make this possible. You make this possible this weekend. Wow, what can I say? Big. That it's just huge, Rob. I love you, brother, and thank you so much. Thank you very much. And I know you wanted me to see my dream. I know you, Rob.
What one want to do? What one want to do? 127. Thank you, 127. No, 128. Thank you, 128. Hey, 128.
said, that's fine, dude. I said, I fish my strengths anyway. I said, whatever you want to do is fine, dude. He said, I'm just telling you, I'm just warning you now. I said, all right. So he pulled up this spot, and there was a cold front that came through right before the tournament. Uh-huh. And I knew it had pushed those fish off the bed. Hmm. And so he's sitting there, he's looking at this one bed in front of him. And I cast it over. And it skipped underneath the dock with a little crayfish. There he is. Need the net?
Yeah. They're so sorry.
Yes, sir. I told you they're here, bro.
Good job.
Told you they're here. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
But me and him, I caught this fish out from underneath the dock. And, he wanted to argue with me that was his fish off the bed.
What?
I said, I didn't even care. I said, you know what? I said, it ain't worth us to argue. I said, you can take me back to the dock and drop me off. I ain't worried about that this tournament.
Oh! It was there. Freak.
That's good fish. That was a good fish. That was a good fish. I guess that was three something four. I don't know if it was him and he came back and got it or what. let me get that. I don't know if that was the female or the male. There it is, there it is. Whoa, 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 there it is, right there. That's the fish right there. See that little puff?
Yeah, I see that. I thought I was getting ready to tell you. See that little pump right there?
Yeah, that's where she was. She'll be back.
And he said, well, we're catching fish. And I said, yeah, but I paid for this boat. You didn't. And he said, but, so where are we going to go? And I said, we're going to go back down the lake where, you know, so when we... When we get back. Oh, there he is. That's what I was looking for over here in this spot. Good job, brother.
Thank you.
I'm glad we got that one.
We keep on cranking. Keep on going.